Oh my god.
Oh no. We're getting more than Leon would get. I need my glasses on.
Oh no, people are here.
Hi.
Hello.
Be right there with you. Yeah, okay, yeah, man. All right, hey, how can I help you?
Hello.
Getting some sweet tats?
Yeah.
Boyfriend, if you're wondering.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Well, we do charge a $500 door fee just to get an appointment.
Okay.
I'm just messing with you. I was just taking a call in here. Good luck.
Okay.
Fuck, dude. Can a man just take a piss while his stream loads? I want this car. Fuck, everyone's hacking. Where the frig are we going? I want to hack something. Close. Domed it. Let me over. There we go. Jesus, someone's hitting my fucking turf. Upset. All right, we'll just grab a package, deliver that. Maybe we'll find a store I can rob. Not rob, hack. I'll never get old. Finally, we're in business. Beautiful. What's for sale? I don't know what that is. Fucking cleaned up, my dude. Now I gotta look at the part like I'm working for IT, just in case anyone gives me shit for hacking cash registers and ATMs. I can, you know, I work for a Geek Squad, or Smile Squad. You'd be amazed at how $20 will help you clean up at a Walmart. This shit again. Blech. Oh, I gotta fix my eyebrows. The fuck, they're like white. $300. $40,000, fuck yeah, we broke it. It's 1,200. Big money, baby. That's an entrance. Oh no, it's the garage. It's the worst. I didn't buckle up, dude. I didn't fucking buckle up.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
How we doing?
Not so great. My bones hurt.
Well, any of them feel like they're broken or like
no,
a
no.
funny?
I think it just got a little whiplash, you know.
Okay. Is this your vehicle here?
Yeah, the cool green one.
Gotcha. Okay. All right, so just a bunch of bruising in the road marks?
Yeah, brushing. Exactly.
Okay. Alrighty. So, give me one sec.
No worries.
Six deuce is medical.
Why is he dying?
Oh, there's MBA stabilization. No, you're good. Alright. You're gonna have to hit the pillbox, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna help you up to your feet. If you feel dizzy or anything or feel like you're gonna throw up, let me know. Alright, one, all right. Two, and three.
Whoa!
There we go. Cool.
Beautiful, thank you.
Hey, no problem, man. All right, well, make sure you're wearing your seatbelt then. And
yeah.
You stay safe.
Hey, you stay handsome. Thank you.
All right, you too, man.
Thanks. Now we're back in action. Now the seatbelt's on. Sometimes I wonder if they want me to have more injuries, but I'm like, nah, just get me the fuck up. This is a dumb mistake. Is this a fake door? Yes. Don't mind me just delivering some mud flaps.
The hell's a mud flap?
It's for cars.
Come behind the back of your tires so that when you spray mud, it, like, it doesn't go flying like a car.
You know what a mud flap is. So you put beautiful babes on there. And Yosemite Sam.
You suck.
You're edgy, dude.
This is about like the equivalent of that purple.
Yeah, no, I like that actually. You see my hair? It kind of.
Yes.
No, I like
no,
that.
That's
that
kind of what I was targeting.
Yeah. Come down here.
Straight, my friend. She'll probably lose again.
How long are you gonna be around here? Not long enough for you to make a decision later. I'm just gambling right now.
I can't.
Too scared. It's all good.
Don't fall for it, my friend. All right, she's a degenerate gambling addict. She tries to suck.
That lady's a big streamer. Wow, fuck off, bro. The server's falling apart. Get out of here. Nothing to hack, whatever. Time to go to the hospital. Is there no one here?
Okay. You too.
Excuse me. Do you think you can help me with the patch-up, please?
Sure, what's bothering you?
I can do a car accident, I'm feeling a little rough.
Alright, well, do you think you want to be looked at by doctors? Or did you just want to
it was...
over the muscle soreness?
Yeah, just a little of Tylenol just to help out with the pain. You know, a little whiplash, a little bumping on the road. Nothing too serious.
Nothing too bad. Alright, there you are.
Thank you so much.
It's my pleasure. You have a good one.
You too. Fucking fancy as fuck now.
Oh. All right.
What the fuck's going on there? I need a new coffee. Be right back. fuck is that sound? Fuck. This looks like it has a cash register. Yeah. What? Damn.
Hello.
Hello. Don't mind me, just delivering some mud flaps, you know, new Yosemite Sams.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Sick.
He's got a silly hat.
Hell yeah.
Dude, that's a fucking sick car. I kinda want that. How much does a car like that go for?
What's up?
How much does that go for?
This thing's 100 grand.
Ah, shit. I just got to 40 grand.
Shit, you almost there, dog.
Almost there.
Hell yeah.
Keep her shiny for me. I'll be here one day.
Yeah, dog.
100 grand. Fuck off.
Yeah, how's it going?
Good, and you?
I'm good.
Good. Wholesome. Maybe I'll start hacking ATMs. But I need to invest 10 grand into a fucking iPad that'll do the job. I do, I'm just a cheap fuck. I need to meet unsavory types of people and ask about IT jobs or something to kind of like under the radar ask, like, hey, can you teach me how to hack bigger and better things? You can hack banks, stores, pharmacies, ATMs, and I'm sure there's a lot more. This game likes to do the Tarkov thing, or the server likes to do the Tarkov thing, where there's a lot of hidden details woven in each patch. I don't know shit about the crafting system or anything like that. Critical success, baby! Money, money, that's a sign. That's a sign we're gonna hack ATMs. Where's my skill at? Level 2? Oh, whatever. I don't know what that means, but sure. Secret store. 15 grand. Fuck off. $27,000, you son of a bitch. You better be worth it. Oh, Fruit Ninja. Oh, I missed it. Whatever. Alright, let's see if this works. What do you mean there's nothing here to hack? This is getting frustrating. This is a big dollar sign, so maybe that means hackable. Oh no, did I block my way in? Oh no. Whatever. What the fuck is the advanced data pad even for? Need to do some investigating. Well, shit. I think it's banks only. Or the jewelry store. We'll try that. Shit, I can't get my car. Oh, there's nothing hacking here. Shit. I think I need to level skills. Need to remember that phone number. Fuck yeah. I think I just need more skill, and then I can do ATMs. Come on. Come the fuck on. Who the fuck's stealing all my axe? Finally. Come on. Yeah, disappear. Thank you. here? Probably not. I suspect the store is hacked too, but we'll find out. I don't know why I bother. Someone's out hacking me. Gotta let the cash registers cool down, I guess, so I can fucking hack them. So I'll do good, honest work for once. Oh, I want a torpedo meal. Oh boy. What? I didn't know left click steered the car. What? I didn't know you could do that. It's a little weird.
Motherfucker. mercury in the world.
Bitch. Daddy needs to go to the bathroom. Cool. What a dick. So you get, motherfucker.
Fuck. Up in Vinewood.
I was literally down here and pulled up to Tequila La. There was no cars at the intersection. I drive into the intersection and like 20 cars appear.
Yeah, sounds about fucking right.
Very inconspicuous. Oh, is this guy gonna beat the shit out of me? Come on.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
What's up, Vato?
What's going on?
You got much money?
Not that much.
Drop your pants.
I want your shoes right now. Give me your shoes.
I want your tie.
I like my tie.
I want your shoes right now.
I want it.
Weren't you that guy trying to sell me a car like the other day? Come on. You trying to take my clothes?
I want your shoes. Give me your shoes.
I mean, you can have them. They're alright. Right, I got them at Payless.
Take your shoes off, buddy.
Roger that.
There you go.
There we go, yep. Thank you, buddy. Nice pair of crepes.
They're good for running.
Yeah, man. They're good for driving as well.
Oh, a little bit.
A new pair. It's very unsafe to drive without shoes, so make sure you drive safe back to post op.
Indeed.
I'll do my best. By the way, would you know where I can learn a little bit more about, you know, being technical savvy and all that? Trying to help people out with their VCRs, their DVDs, all that sort of stuff?
For 5K, yeah.
I'm not really a jewelry guy, but whatever. All right, well, you boys have a good one.
Yeah, you too. You drive safe, buddy.
Be safe out there.
What kind of fucking awkward ass roleplay is that? Fucking wackos. Good thing I had on my fucking shitty chucks. Smells like dirt. Actually did have money on me though. 1500 advanced data pad, shit. Had a lot of money on me, sucker.
Academy.
Where the fuck was that?
Occupied types. No.
nice, it works. Oh no, my shit's smoking, god damn it. Nice. Knocked his hat off.
What up, good, how are you? Oh, hold on, I'll call you back in a second.
Nice. Thank you.
God damn.
Right?
Oh shit, watch it! Ow. More.
Fuck's happening? Fucking attack of the locals.
The fuck just happened?
Holy shit.
Oh.
He started a gang war just by punching it, bro. Holy shit. Fucking turf wars, hell yeah.
Pillbox.
What a bitch.
I think they kicked the shit out of this guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this all started. They were pulling you out of your car, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
And took your shoes or something, I guess.
That was before.
Okay, well, he had his shoes taken earlier. Then the locals were trying to take him out of his car, so we tried helping. And the rest of the block came. Yeah. Hi.
Interesting.
Yeah, they were kicking the shit out of him.
It was an epic fight, but then he got clocked from behind.
Fucking yeah. Mass murder. The fuck?
Hi, welcome to the south side.
Yeah,
did I fucking run you over when I came in, bro? I'm sorry about that if I did.
You may have got my toesies.
Yeah, I didn't see you. I'm very sorry.
That's okay.
There's just a pile of locals.
Yeah, that's kind of what I assumed when I came in, so I didn't really pay attention. Dude, it is so fucking obnoxious that we have to go all the way up the fucking grapeseed for burritos.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, hey. What's happening here?
Nothing.
Gang wars.
At all.
Oh, I thought so.
Locals.
Oh, yeah.
You guys work here, right?
Yes.
Perfect! I brought somebody here who was looking for an affordable car.
Oh, yes.
What's your budget? I got Regina's.
Oh, really? How much is the Regina? I may not even be able to afford that.
They're really affordable.
What a voice.
Yes, I should be able to do that. Yes, yes,
yeah.
That sounds lovely.
Alright, I'm gonna head out.
Hopefully the ambulance is on the way, I think.
Wait,
maybe.
The ambulance just went past!
Oh no.
Alright, bro, here's what I'm gonna do. I've got a fucking old C-collar left over from my EMS.
Do you like
saves.
My bus that I totally bought?
I'm gonna go ahead and put that on your neck and I'm gonna get you out of the road, okay, bro?
Thank you.
Alright. Let's get you picked up and moved.
At least I don't have to sniff this guy. There we go, thanks.
Yep, let's get you onto the sidewalk here. Pay no attention to what I'm doing, Maria.
I don't care, I have bigger issues.
Fair enough. Alright, what do you got for injuries?
I got clocked in the head and I'm a little winded. I think I blacked out for like half a minute,
Alright. We'll leave the C-collar on your neck for the sake of it. You feel like you're breathing okay? Can you take a nice full breath for me, just to make sure your lungs don't sound weird?
Ah, yeah, I'm great.
Okay, does that hurt when you breathe in?
No, oh, it feels wonderful, all that city air.
Yeah, it's all the smog, I get you. Alright, I don't think you have a broken rib or anything like that, if you're not experiencing any pain when you breathe.
Just get me up, my guy.
Are you feeling sleepy, woozy,
oh my
experiencing
God.
Any double vision, anything like that?
No, all good. Just that fist fight kind of got me.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure you didn't have a concussion or anything. I'm going to call 911 or 811.
What a cool dude. Looks like Majima.
I know we have EMS on duty. I think they're here. Yep, that would be them.
Well, the heroes arrived. Hello.
Clocked by a local, no signs of a concussion, no broken ribs or difficulty breathing, C-collared and moved out of the road for safety.
Perfect. Okay, so you just need an ice pack?
Yeah, please, a little Tylenol too to go.
Okay, yeah, I got you. Glad you're okay.
Yeah, he had an ex-EMS sitting here to make sure he wasn't dying.
Yeah, hell yeah.
My
this
guardian
is a lot
angel.
Of locals on the road.
Yeah.
This happens a lot since there's like
hey,
a billion
Alex.
Locals in the city now. Yes.
Can you middleman this Phoenix for them?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Yes.
I need a bandage. I've been running around a lot, so if you could just give me a second.
I got the glasses back, hell yeah. No,
sorry.
What a hustle, thank you.
Yeah, sorry, I've been running around medicals and I keep forgetting to restock.
That's alright.
There you go.
Hey, my man, thank you.
You take care and stay safe.
You too. Thanks again for the help.
Yeah, of course, bro.
Be safe. You too. That the other fucking hacker. This place is already hacked, and it is. Oh. Strawberry rails. Fuck yeah. Oh, back to 30 grand at least. Thank you. Get through! Yeah!
Place is fucked. I'm gonna knock your teeth out.
Oh. That guy was to fuck me up.
Jeez. Oh my God.
Sucker.
Well, that about solves that.
Let me pick up my glasses.
All right.
All right. It's another one for you.
Do you need a patch up?
No, I'm good. I just ain't made a delivery, but I prescribed that guy 2 cc's of ass kicking, you know?
Why?
Because he started crap with me, and I don't know why. He was very angry with me, and I came out to leave, and he punched me.
I'm just gonna sit over here.
Take it easy.
You too. Fucking. What do you mean, why? The dude's fucking me up. I'm always gonna defend myself. Sorry about the mess. Clean up an aisle, whatever. There's corpse in the fucking waiting area. He's okay.
Hello. Zach.
Oh my god, he got on the bike and that got fucked up. Holy shit. check your skills and drive. Didn't work. One day soon, I can do an ATM. Is that a local? What the fuck was that? Fucking stealth mode engage. Big money, baby! Get it. How much do I have? I got 724. Nice.
Do you have any rolling papers on you, Gunner? I have a bunch.
I'm just being a fucking creep.
Hey, you. Hey, you.
Who, me?
Yeah, guy with a bot.
Yeah.
Want to buy some Reggie Buds?
Nah, I'm good. You need an IT professional?
No.
Well, we can't help each other at all then. Fuck.
Well, shit.
I keep going to the seat. Thank you. failed, dude. Yeah, motherfucker. Fuck I just want to level up. I want to hit ATMs. Daddy needs a new car. Or apartment. I don't even know how much those go for. Someone's fucking bike. I can't, dude.
What the fuck, man?
Oh no, whatever, the cop car, the bike! No, cop car. Cab. So that was a cop? Like a bike cop? I have a feeling those people are gonna give me shit. Or not, I don't know. Big money. Oh shit, I didn't know it was muted. That's a good time.
Trinity is 23 at the medical Sandy.
Hi.
You're right,
hi.
Sir.
Hi.
So you know that sign that says no cell phones while you're pumping your gas?
Okay. Yeah.
I always thought that was a joke.
Mm-hmm. All right. So what I'm gonna do then is
to medical.
I'm gonna look over you, and then we'll get a medical PA. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
I like your hair.
Thank you, I appreciate it. Luckily my hair is fine, I think.
Okay, so it looks like you got a little bit of slight burns, okay? It looks like you may have lost some of your eyebrow.
Oh no!
Okay. Obviously, we're gonna have to get medical here because of the fact that you burned. Obviously, I'm not trained in all that kind of stuff. That's what EMS do.
Yeah, yeah.
We had a burn patient at the Sandy Shores gas station.
Oh no, I don't want it the full medical experience. God, just give me up.
10-4.
So we've got some medical on the way. Okay.
Oh, I appreciate it.
No problem. So, what was you trying to fill up?
I had my car.
I'm not laughing, but
I don't see your car.
Exactly.
Yeah, is it?
Did it blow up to oblivion?
It did. Yeah, it's one with the air now in the sky.
Okay. What happened to your shoes?
Yeah, I was doing some deliveries, and some gents kindly asked for them.
They kindly asked for them.
I mean, kindly with a bat.
Oh, jeez.
Did you report it?
No, because I figured that's kind of a common occurrence. I see a lot of people without shoes, so, you know, just...
Okay.
Take it all in stride, kind of new to the city, so I'm just, you know...
So what I'll do is, I'll keep a lookout for your shoes, okay? What do the...
There were some beautiful Chucks, you know? Nice and black.
Oh, damn.
Wow. Damn them Chucks dealers.
Exactly. Fortunately, he had a mask on and stuff like that, and he had a really portly friend with him. That was like an hour ago, so who knows where they are.
So you just need to buy yourself some, do you?
Yeah, well, I'm kind of new to the city, so I'm just kind of getting my way around.
We're 10-4. It's okay. Reping.
So, new to city, how long have you been in the city for?
Less than a week.
Okay. So you know you've got food and stuff, yeah?
Oh, yeah. I've been making sure to keep a couple pocket tacos and some milks.
Mm-hmm. Those pocket tacos are the best tacos.
Oh.
I was gonna say, nothing better than a pocket taco.
I got given some... What kind of fish was it? It was like half-baked. Crap fish, they look amazing.
Half-ass baked shit.
I think you gave him eventually.
Wait, what?
Yeah, after tequila lala, I was like, I'm starving. He was like, here's some fish.
Okay.
All right, so we've got a gentleman here. He had a slight accident with a petrol pump, a gas pump.
We asked him where his car was, and apparently it's up there somewhere now, so... He's got burns, and he's got no eyebrows. The rest of it is okay.
Sir, I'm Brody with EMS. Do I have permission to treat you?
Absolutely. Do you need treatment?
No, I'm good. We're just gonna roll you on your side here quick.
Thank you.
Make sure that you're breathing right. Looks like you don't have any kind of smoke or carbon coming out, so I think you're good there. We won't have to put any oxygen on you.
I think y'all are good to go here now.
Yeah, we're good.
Thank you.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Perfect, thank you.
You're welcome. Be careful them gas pumps, don't use your cell phone no more.
It's a challenge, I gotta.
Well, I mean, you lost one challenge.
You're right. I'm telling you, I saw that sign, it says don't use your cell phone. I'm like, you know what, I gotta check this tweet.
You got debated.
Exactly.
Get some bird jelly on these injuries.
Oh, thank you. Nice and cool. Aloe vera. Yay!
Yeah. It's kind of like aloe vera. Different.
But better.
This stuff you're not supposed to eat.
I mean, technically you're not supposed to eat aloe vera either because it also has other things added.
Yeah, who eats aloe vera? Come on.
Let's just wrap these injuries up here quick. Thank so you. That they don't get infected. Go, sir. How's that feel?
Much better. Thank you so much.
No problem. You just watch out for those gas pumps down. Hopefully you can find your car. Do you need to ride a pillbox at all?
No, I think there's a garage nearby, so I'll just take out my car there.
The aloe plant, theoretically.
Oh yeah, you can't eat those. What? Oh, right, the dumpster. Oh, all right. Yeah, thank you.
Hey, you can eat the dumpster? Sir.
Do I need the dumpster? No, I don't need it, but I think there's a garage over there.
Yeah, there's a dumpster over there if you need it.
Oh,
perfect. Thank you.
Yeah.
You have a good day, sir.
You take too. Care. The fuck need a dumpster? Is that like code for something? I am all fucking good. Appreciate you watching, whoever's watching. Have a good night and a happy Thanksgiving. Oh wait, I gotta do a fun thing.